go away. Ugh, shut up with your microtransactions. Heh! No, I said I wouldn't do that intro anymore. So, now, Team Fortress 2 is a bit of an interesting cookie to bite into. See, I've played this for 19 hours, and I know that sounds like a lot, but I've owned this game for just under 8 years. By contrast, I've played CSGO for twice as long, and I've owned it for just under 3 months. So, a little bit of a disparity between the two, but I never really got into TF2. If you'll excuse me a moment. Alright, I'm back. I just had to sneeze real quick. Apparently I'm sick. So that'll make this a whole lot greater. Right, I never really got into TF2. I don't know why. I think not playing this game for a while has sort of made me better at it, because my previous high score before earlier today, my previous high score for any class was 6. My high score when I played it earlier today is now 53. Or, I think. Yeah, 53. So, quite a jump in score levels. I don't know if that's saved, though, because it was a bot match, and number 2, I quit through the middle of it because it was taking way too long. The game, that's another issue. Here, I'm gonna start up a game. Offline practice mode. Expert. Let's play with 10 bots. 8 bots. This game has a lot of... No. Oh, it didn't save. Well, 6 is my high score, apparently, with medic. But... This game has a lot of really weird design decisions that are just really counterintuitive to me. And I'm gonna get into that in a moment, as soon as this loads. Right as soon as this loads. Right as soon. So, you know, how have you been? I've been good. It's really cold in my studio. I say studio, basement, right now. I'm wearing a hoodie. I also have the... I'm just gonna... Yeah, whatever. I also have a burn, a small little burn on my right wrist that came from me accidentally touching a 325-degree piece of metal. That's right, I baked brownies. And I don't know if and when it's gonna go away, because it's been there since Wednesday, and today is Saturday. But, you know, that's just a little... bit into my life that you probably didn't really need to do. I don't want coaching. No, shut up. Let's be... Which one's the defense?
Mission begins.
I think blue's offense. Let's be the soldier. I like being the soldier. At least I think so. It's my favorite class, and I haven't played with that many classes. You know what I mean. I'm not that familiar with many classes. Learned the in and outs of a lot of them. But, you know, this is pretty good. I like how all medics, since you're the human, they all heal you. That's a pretty good thing. Right. One good design decision that I think is brilliant is not having the crosshairs be dynamic. That's good. Do that in more games. I have it done in Counter-Strike because it's just... I don't know why I have it done in Counter-Strike. Counter-Strike and that's it. Well, okay. In this sort of game, this game in particular, you need a static crosshair. I don't know, I really like crosshairs. That's just a thing for me. Yeah! Yeah! Alright, there are a lot of weird design decisions that I'm gonna get into. This game is a lot of fun, by the way. I just never really got into it. Alright. That was useless. For example, reloading is an automatic process, which is quite odd. There's no manual reloading, it's all automatic, which is weird and slightly strange. I've been told that my recording voice is a little bit higher than my speaking voice, so I'm talking in a little bit of a lower tone right now, so I hope this sounds like my normal speaking voice. If it doesn't, hey, how would you know? You've never heard my normal speaking voice, probably because you're my audience and I'm not very close with you. I've never met, well, like one of you, but four of you. Is that right? Yeah, I've never met four of you. Where are the enemies right now? Oh, that's another weird design decision. I have no idea where I'm supposed to be right now. I've no idea where I'm supposed to be right now. Am I supposed to be over here? Is this it? I assume so, because there's a control point here. So yeah, let's go with that. There we go. But there's no map. There's no sort of map or mini map, so I've no idea where I'm supposed to be going at any time. At most times. And I haven't memorized the maps enough. There's a huge skill, like, ceiling, which is just... that revolves around that little issue of there not being a map, and I don't like that. I don't like that. I think a game should be accessible to everyone, especially when it's a free-to-play, sort of casual game like this, because this isn't a very... I mean, I don't know. This is an odd little nugget of a game. By the way, this game is gorgeous. I'm gonna say that this game's graphics are just... This game is 11 years old. I think just under 11 years old. Got a lot of just unders. That's a weird sentence. In this video, so. Yeah, this game is just under 11 years old, and it looks gorgeous. I mean, the gun models, that is just. It's shiny. This game is very pretty, especially for a 2006 title. But. I don't know. I don't know about it. It's okay. You know, it's not good. It's not great. It's not bad. It's apparently great. It's one of the highest rated games on Steam. I never really found the appeal of it. But let's try to have fun. Yeah, boy.
Yeah, boy.
Have you seen that video? You've all seen by now the playlist that I made. That's a good playlist. You should watch it. Right, those guys. You can't kill those guys, which is really annoying. This is what I found the soldier is best at. It might not be the case. Wow, okay, maybe not. What I found the soldier to be best at is knocking out the engineer's things, which is odd. C++, we have, oh no, that's it. I was gonna name out the names of the characters. I'm talking way too high again. I apologize. I wish I could pick up people's guns. I accidentally screamed for medic because E is the use key. Yes! Okay. I did some damage, some real damage. Ah! Bah! This game is like 90% bah. No, I don't know. Yeah. I like the inclusion of a secondary weapon. Like, this thing takes a while to reload, so... Okay, that I got stuck a little bit there. You've got your primary weapon. This is a good, I think the classes are nicely rounded out. Let's play as a different class. Let's play as the scout. Ah, the scout's pistol is a bit weird. It's like a rifle, like a little machine gun. And the reloading is so quick, like, might as well not have the reloading. Let's play as something different. Let's play as, let's play as a heavy. I know this is a offensive, I know blue is the offensive team, but I don't know. Let's play as a heavy anyway. That was pretty good. I think that was pretty good. That was good, and I like to do that. Now let's play, soldiers. This is bad. I don't like this. I don't like having this many choices. This is... I like that there are these choices. This game isn't for me, okay? I prefer, like, choosing my loadout on the fly, you know? Not having to pick a class and stick with it, you know? Well, I mean, you don't really have to stick with it in this game, but... Shut up. That was terrible. That was bad. Humans are weak! Humans are weak. My fists, they are made of steel. Have you seen that video that's on my playlist, so I'm not gonna say, hey, go watch semi-unimportant videos. It's a good playlist. I put some work into that playlist. It's a great taster into my sense of humor. That didn't cause any damage at all. Let's blow up this guy's thing. I broke you, stupid crap, moron. That's probably a taunt by someone. That's the scout's taunt. That's... Huh. Okay. Pow! Pow more than Reddit CEO. Reddit's former CEO was Ellen Pow. She's controversial. Oh, oi! Oh, what you doing? What you doing, mate? Oi, what do you think you're doing? You know, yeah, that's my main criticism of this game. It helps to have a map. Aw, I was killed by a non-human. Shame. Darn shame. The respawn times are weird. They seem to be random, but I think there's like this sort of jailbreak thing that goes on. I don't know. This is a weird game, but I like it. I like it. It's just not for me. I can see its place. It has a place, but that place is not me playing it. That's the moral of the story. Go play this game. You may like it or you may not. Actually, I'm doing fairly well in this. What's my score? 10. That's a good score. This is a good setup, having a little dude, medic dude. Alright, just dodging back and forth. Can I not break that thing? Okay. Odd. Okay, that's weird. They're too good at this game. They're better at this game than me. So, yeah, thanks, Doc. This game has a lot of good quotes, I guess. I don't know. It's silly. Oh, it's silly. I like the silliness. It's very silly. I really like the silliness. Seriously. You cannot get better silly first-person shooting action than in this game. This game is just sillier than Billy the Silly Billy. Eh. Not still healing me? Alright. Ooh, yeah! I'm invincible! Ah, I'm heavying. I'm being the heavy. Bah! Woo! I like how I like that those guys kick you back a lot, so it just makes it go wheel. Makes it go wheel all over the place. Makes it go wheel all over the place because we will. Woo! Yes. Is there a back way around here? No, there isn't. So this is a little bit of a choke point. I'm not sure how I feel about this choke point. I could just capture this right here. Right here, right now. I could. And I am. Huh. Well, that's interesting. Yeah, I just captured a control point all on my own. Oh, another weird design flaw of this game is that the... Oh. Yeah, the time limit... The time limit is way too long. Like, a round of Counter-Strike takes, like, ooh, I don't know, a minute and a half, if that. But a round of this game just takes ages. Seriously, just ages. Like, 20 plus minutes, which is insane. I don't like how long the rounds take. Oh boy, okay. Ah, alright, that was a bit of silence. That's bad. I don't like being silent. That's like the worst thing you can do, evidently. Apparently, not evidently. Or, yes. I keep using those words wrong. Wrongly. Wrongishly. Wrongish. I don't know. I'm just talking at this point. I'm just talking for the sake of talking. But that's better than being quiet for the sake of Being quiet. Ha.
Thanks for the aid.
Thanks for the aid. Now that's good. That's a good bout of damage that I just dealt, I think. I don't know. I never feel like I'm doing anything. This game is so... I never feel like I'm contributing to the team. Like, look, these guys are... I don't know. Yep. Ah, well. Yeah, I never feel like I'm contributing anything. I don't... It's weird. My criticism of this game are the same criticisms I'd have of a relationship. I just don't feel like I'm doing anything, you know? I feel like I'm just sort of here for the sake of being here, you know? I feel like it doesn't appreciate me enough, you know? That's partially to do with the absolutely huge matches. Like, freaking 10 versus 10 or something. 8 versus 8. Something ridiculous like that. No! Don't do that. Make small matches. Thank you, Air Doctor. I can't blow those up. I can't blow those up. I don't know why I can't blow those up, but I can't. This game. This game, man. This game. Weird. Oh, I just bonked my thing because I wanted to scratch my lip with my hand. I bonked the microphone with my bonk.
You deserve a medal, Doc.
Oh, shoot, man. All right. Dog. All right. Now we're getting somewhere. We're getting to a place. Yes. Okay. Ouch. Okay. Oh yeah. Yes. Okay. Okay, now we can make some progress. All right.
Thanks, Doc.
Good. All right. That's good. I'm starting to see the appeal of this game. I might be on our own. Hey, who knows? Thank you, Air Doctor.
Medic.
Medic. Alright, now I've got on to the next section. The maps are, like, divided up into sections, which, I don't know. Seems a little bit balanced against the offensive team. It's a lot harder to be on the offense, than defense. Which, I don't know. Yeah, it's all in all, not as good as Counter-Strike. Better than, like, some other stuff. Better than... What is this better than? It's better than a lot of stuff. It's above average, alright? I don't know. I don't know what I'm saying. I feel like I've just been analyzing this game. If you want a review of this game, don't go to me. I don't review stuff. I just play stuff. I just try my hardest to be funny. And probably fail. Ooh, is there a dude? There's a dude over here. No, there isn't. Oh, there's a dude over there. Let's comment about what's actually happening in the game. This time. Right. Alright. It's time to go! Alright, Morty.
Thanks, Doc.
I don't know what I'm doing. Alright, that's a multiple of six. I don't know why I did that. That seems kind of useless. But hey, a lot of things are useless. I'm useless. You're useless. We're all useless in the grand scheme of life.
Thanks for the aid.
That's a weird... Oh, he's trying his best. That's a heavy. That's not a turret, that's a heavy. Eh, same thing. Let's go up. Oh my god! Thank you for that. Back. Yeah. Okay, I'm done. It's over. It's done. It's over with. It's over and done with. Okay. Whew. Donk your hair, doctor. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. You may have to find an alternative way around. Ah! Got stuck there. Thanks. Ah, thank you, hair doctor. Hair doctor! Thank you, hair doctor! Aw, I died. So, what am I saying? I'm trying to play this game. I've been playing this game for 21 minutes and 19 seconds. According to the little stopwatch that I have right by my side. Which is nice. I have a little stopwatch now. It tells me how long I've been recording for. It's very useful for certain situations. I don't like this walk. This walk is bad. Don't just get right into the action. It's the same thing that made Nuke bad for that Counter-Strike map Nuke, is that there's just too much walking, you know? Not enough frames. Frame it more. Frame it up. I'm going the wrong way.
Thanks, Doc.
Back! 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 Alright. I think Counter-Strike has ruined all other games for me because... I don't know, I just don't feel like I'm doing anything, you know? I know I'm doing a lot. I mean, this is weird, but... I should stop talking about the quality of this game. This isn't what I'm talking about. Alright, Uber charge me up. Aw, he died. Alright. Oh dear. Yeah! Aw. Aw, I'm gonna lose. I'm so gonna lose. Oh well, it was fun while it lasted. Just run! Hey, do you wanna know how long the walk is? I'll tell you how long the walk is. Oh hey, there's a doc healing me.
Mission ends in 30 seconds.
This is how long the walk is. What is that? I don't know what that is. I want to know what that is. It doesn't tell you what that is. Why doesn't it tell you what that is? Or no, maybe that isn't supposed to be there. Yeah! Back! Uber charge me! Faster! Yeah. Red team wins. Oh well. I like the emotes. I like a lot of things about this game, but I just don't like. Hey, we're on defense now. I should probably. Let's be an engineer. I haven't played as an engineer much, so. I do have a bunch of like hats and stuff for this game, but I don't really use them. I don't see the point in a lot of like special weapons. I really don't get the point. They're all the free ones because they're the free ones, but. Let's put this somewhere. Let's put this.
Appreciate it, Doc.
Alright. Put this a little bit of over here. Put this a little bit of over here. Alright, I need more metal. Okay. Metal can only be obtained via dispenser, and I never... Ah, this game's weird. Huh, I can't get past here. Whoa, that's weird. Okay. Well, I guess we'll upgrade this as much as we can. Yeah, thanks, Doc. I have to die now. Thanks. Because I don't have any more scrap. Or whatever. Metal. I don't know. Donkey hair doctor. I like the accent of that guy. Huh. Yeah, this is the, I don't know. Let's try being the engineer. I don't think I've ever been the engineer before. Well, I have. But I don't think I've ever utilized the engineer before, you know? Utilize. That's a good word. Utilize. Utilize. Wait, how do I get... Oh, don't tell me. Oh. Oh, down there. Of course it's down there. Of course it's down there. Ha 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 ha. Oh, hey, wait, you're an enemy. Shoot. This is what I should do to you. I should shoot you. Hey, you're not. You're an enemy. Ha 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 ha. Yeah, shoot him up. Shoot him up like you were a shoot. Shooty shoot. Thing. Excuse me. I knocked over my mic. 2-1. Prepare to respawn. Alright. Yes. That's builds and stuff. Oh my god. Oh my god, jeez. Erectin. Oh my god. I just feel so helpless, you know? I feel useless in this game. No, okay, I'm gonna make jokes. I'm gonna make jokes, dang it. I'm gonna make good jokes. Good jokes that'll make you laugh. Make you laugh harder than... This game is to, like... No, no.
You failed.
Yep. I always lose. I always lose. It's inevitable. I always lose, and that's how I lose. I just feel so useless. Yeah, I'm gonna make jokes that'll make you laugh harder than this game is to, like, for me. Yeah, that's what I said, right? I don't know if I missaid that or something. I don't know. That thing in the side doesn't open up. It annoys me. This guy's wasting ammunition. Guy's wasting a lot of clips. Or
mission begins medicine drug.
I don't know. Let's dispense something over here. Erectin. Come on, hurry up. I like this mechanic. This is a good mechanic.
Mission begins in 10 seconds.
Okay.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay. Now we boom. Now we boom boom. Okay. Ah! Alright, yeah, that was totally none of that was me. Alright. I try to like this game, I really do. Oh my god! Doesn't help that I'm playing with expert bots, does it? I always play with expert bots. It's not about expert bots. If I'm doing something wrong, tell me, you know? I'm talking to you now, dear viewer. If I'm doing something wrong and enjoying this game and playing this game, tell me, please. I wanna know. I really do. I do. Okay. Okay. Donka hair doctor. I don't know, I just like that. I like that line.
Erectin a dispenser.
Erectin. I need a medic. Give me a medic. Medic me up. Oh my god.
I don't know. Who knows?
Oh god. I don't know what's going on with the loading. Oh, I should probably be closer to the microphone. I'm sorry. I don't know what's going on with that. I don't know what's going on. I don't know. Let's be a medic. And you know, medics, no one wants to be a medic, but we all want a medic to be with us. The reason anyone's a medic is because we lost. I don't understand how the meta gun works. I don't really know if I want to know. Huh. I don't know. That's weird. You seem to like... It's like a drop-off or something? I don't know. It's like the crosshair's a little bit too high or something. I don't know. No, let's be something better. Let's be a spy. Let's spy it up, shall we? Let's be a spy. Hey, everyone likes a spy. You like a spy, I like a spy, we all like a spy. Alright. Oh, right. Oh my god! What was that scream? Aw, yeah. that was an amusing first. Blue team has seized the area. Electro Sapper, I guess that. Hey, look, it's C++. I don't know that much. I don't know enough about programming to make a joke about that. What? Where am I going? Oh, thanks. Let's. Oh, I know. I could stab an engineer in the back. Where's the? See, this is why it helps to have a map, cause I don't know where I'm going right now. Right? Cause...
Mission begins in 10 seconds.
Is that it? Is this it?
Five,
is that it?
Four, three, two,
one! Okay, that was... I enjoyed that for some reason. What? Where am I going? Ah! So confuddling. Thank you, Hair Doctor. Okay. Okay. A and B. What is it with Valve and A and B? What? I was disguised! How did he see me? How did he know to kill me? I don't know! Uh-huh. It's Mickey! This video has been removed on account of copyright strike by the Disney Corporation. I should talk louder. I really should talk louder. I should also talk lower because apparently, oh my gosh, I'm just so bad at talking. I'm so bad at this job. I need a map. I keep doing that, expecting to get a map. This sounds like someone going boo. Ugh. Nope. That's in nowhere. Sneak around.
You failed.
Ah! Oh my god, I didn't talk a lot through that. I'm dreadfully sorry. I'm dreadfully sorry. But, I'm dreadfully sorry about that. So, I promise it will not happen again. Okay. Cloak. That's a good mechanic. I like that mechanic. That's a good one. Meh. Oh, hey, I'm... Ooh, I know what I could do. Hey. This guy is perfect for... Everything hinges around engineers, alright? Everything hinges around engineers. There are two basic types of... I can't do that. There are two basic types of things. There's the engineer medic thing. No, there's the
mission
medic...
in 30 seconds.
Heavy thing. And then there's the engineer and everyone else thing. Everything... The engineer is basically the dude, and everything else is meant to take out the engineer. Donk ahead, doctor! I like that. It's a good...
Mission begins in 10 seconds.
I just gotta wait now. Yeah.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
This is a good game. Alright, I'm not saying I don't like this game. Alright, now just where... There it is. Oh! Oh well. That was fun while it lasted. And now we're back in again. Hey, how did you know? It's probably because I put an electro sapper thing on there. Oh my gosh, I'm not talking. Oh my gosh, you remember that meme? That meme? That doesn't scope. There are no scopes in this game. Oh! Nope. Didn't think so. Wait, you're on my team. No, you're not. Ow. Oh. The teams switch every round. I don't know what team I'm on. That's my team, evidently. I don't know. Alright. I'm gonna stop complaining, because that's an entitled millennial thing to do. I'm not an entitled millennial. I'm just a regular old millennial. Aw. Aw, I got killed. Nobody kills me. What? Hey, I have my controller around here. Why? I wonder what this is like to play with the controller. Hey, I'm playing with the controller now. Okay. Okay, that's easier in that part. But I wonder how it works for the rest of the part. Yeah, no. Mouse controls are better. Only on the SNR CS show will you get that sort of malarkey. Malarkey haplin anarchy. Oh no, now it's stuck like that. Just turn off. You're on my team. No, you're not. Ha! That's a high damage item. Aw, oh, I tried to sap it. I'm focusing. I can't talk and focus at the same time. I need to focus on talking. What? Okay. That's weird. I've never used the number keys to get around that before. Do I have? I don't want that on. What happens if I turn that off? Oh, that's much better. Oh, why didn't I have that on before? Oh. Ow. Aw, I was dead. I got dead. He made me die. For 40 minutes. That's about how long this has gone on. I'm recording for 40 minutes. And you know what? I'm perfectly fine with that. Ooh. It's got all sappy. Sappier than the notebook. zap! Ah, I didn't bazap it. I couldn't bazap it. I couldn't bazap it. I just couldn't bazap it. Bazap! Bab-bap? Three, two, one! I like how her voice changes. Oh? What? Pardon? Aw, oh, I should have disguised myself. Yeah. Alright. I should do another first impressions video. That,
Mission begins in 60
Star Trek Online one did well. What do I do next time? Maybe I'll combine the genres, do a first impressions of a multiplayer game. Maybe that Vikings, Pirates, and Knights thing that I haven't played yet. I kind of want to play, but kind of don't. You know, it's one of those games where I have everything I need, but, you know. There's certain classes that just become useless when you're on offense.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
Let's be... That's nice. Oof. That was dramatic. Oh, there's an option for that, isn't there?
Mission begins in 10 seconds.
That's for
Okay.
There we go, that's better. Good. What? What was that?
Alert. The control point is being contested.
I mean, these guns are pretty accurate. I'm really liking the accuracy of these guns. I'm liking this. Okay, I might play this guy all the time. Where am I supposed to be going? See, I don't know. Is there a place I'm supposed to be going? I don't know. This game is just so counterintuitive and weird. I don't like it. You know, I don't like it. Ugh, alright. Alright, you gotta head down here.
Time has been added.
I was dead. I got dead. Let's play as the heavy now, hey? Why don't we play as the heavy? Hey, now, you're a heavy. Get your game on, go play. You know, all that sort of thing. That sort of malarkey. Malarkey thing. I don't know. I think the main reason I don't like this game is because I don't know enough about it. Like, you know, there are no tutorials on how to play TF2. If there are, like, point me in their direction, because I have no idea. I need some direction in my life. Psychiatrists who are watching this video are going, are going, ooh. Are intrigued or something, I don't know. Yeah! You're a gray doctor. That's right, your hair's gotten gray. You're getting old. Jeez, what a terrible thing to say to a doctor. Okay. Well, wow, his eyes are glowing. Looks like a bunny. He's got, like, the shine made it look like he had buck teeth. Why is this guy is pronouncing German in, like, the worst accent? Oh, well, I guess blue team sows the area. What's going on with this? Okay. Making sure that everything's being picked up, and it's being picked up. So let's get some picked up personal space up in this place. Alright. Now, what was that? Okay, I'm just leaving it out. That's nice. Let's be on the defense. I do like this. I like this game, but I also don't like this game. Wow, I have fists of steel. Jeez, I'm like chipping the paint away. And I'm not even moving my fist that much. That's like a 4-inch punch. That's amazing. Wow. What size punch is that? Jeez, that's like a 2-inch punch. Jeez, this guy's an amazing puncher. Right. na 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 na. Okay, I didn't na 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 na.
10 seconds.
Yay! Everybody heal the human.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, that's not a great place to be using that. I should probably get on top of something. You move so slowly. Very powerful, but very slow. Oh well, he's invincible. I don't like the invincibility mechanic. What are you doing? Oh hey, he's trying to hit me. Better luck next time. Yeah! Okay. Okay. Wait, I'm on the red team. Ha! Huh. Aw, I'm died? Really? Man, come on. I was killed by the Ubermensch. Oh no. Oh, he's vulnerable now. Yep. Got a whole bunch of splatters all over everywhere. All over the everywhere. Ah, it's awful. Mm-mm-mm. Punch the supply cabinet. Eh. Who needs supplies? I think this is the slowest. Wow. This guy has huge hands. Look at that. Have you noticed how huge this guy's hands are? Like, especially in relation to the minigun? That's huge! Jeez! Alright. Oh, hey, those are enemies. Yeah, he has an advantage. Yeah, all right. I was killed by the Ubermensch. 50 minutes, just about. I should stop reading that. There's a lot of things I should do. This is my, like, learning series. This is the series where I learn how to do things. This is a series where I learn. I'm gonna stop being that guy. I'm gonna start being the... Oh my god. What is the button? That button. Start being the spit. Spy. The spit. The spoo. Spit. Like, S-P-Y. Spit. It's a joke, not funny. Just repeat it till it is. I'm losing 10-3. I'm not good at this game. Help me get better at this game. Gotta do the obligatory ace. That sounds like booing, okay? That sounds like booing, okay? Okay, I'm gonna stop. Put the filter back. Come on. Bend it into place. Don't get bent out of shape. I'm gonna bend you into shape. My filter, the little, like, thing. If you saw this, that would be a good pun, alright? That's a visual pun. And I bent it all out of proportion. Mission I'm gonna add... In 30 seconds. I'm gonna add, like, some... I don't know what I'm gonna add. I'm gonna add like some little. That looks like a face. It looks like two little robot eyes and a sort of face. It looks like that guy from Grow Home. But no, it doesn't. It really doesn't look like a guy from Grow Home at all. There are a lot of weird. This game's weird. This is what happens when you have a 11-year-old game, a game that's 11 years old and constantly being patched. Is you get a weird, weird little game like this. Okay, I don't know where I'm supposed to be! Ah! It's so weird. God. I don't like the misdirection. I mean, it's just, add in a map for crying out loud. It's not a... Crazy here every day for crying out loud. More people should say for crying out loud.
Alert. Our control point is being captured.
Really? Where? What control point? What are you talking about? Jeez, where am I even going? Where am I supposed to be going? This is the spawn point. Where am I supposed to be right now? I have no idea. I haven't done a thing this match. And I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing right now. I don't know. I simply don't know. Hey, look, there's a guy down there. Am I supposed to be down there? Apparently I am. It'd be nice if you told me that. It'd be really nice. Really, really nice. It's just so... It's a game that I don't particularly like, and I've remembered why.
Control point is being captured. You failed.
I like how they're just sort of jumping up into each other. It's like playing with humans. Ah, I'm losing. I'm losing hard. I'm losing harder than I've ever lost before. Oh well.
Mission begins in 60 seconds.
Should I be the sniper or should I not be the sniper? Let's be a sniper. Let's stay a sniper. Yeah! No. Be an engineer. It's not my issue, that's its issue. That's not its issue, it's my issue. It's me not. Whatever, shut up. Gonna not put stuff in here.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
Yeah, you know what? Maybe I shouldn't be an engineer. Maybe I should be. Snipe! You know what? Snipe. What? Snipe. Okay, no, I'm snipe. Donk a hair doctor. I'm concentrating. Stop concentrating. Okay. Ooh. Ha! See, sometimes the AI isn't good, and that's good. That's when the best parts of this game come. Oh. You. Ha. 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 Alright. Okay, that was a little bit of fun. That was only fun because that's not how this game is meant to be played. And that's how to play this game. Play it how it wasn't meant to be played. That's how this game is meant to be played. Okay. Nice, good luck with that. Ah! Oh, jeez. Oh gosh, oh heck, oh gosh. Gosh darn it. Can I see into that from the spawn? Is there any place... I might be able to. I don't know. Hey, let's find out. You know what? I'm starting to see the appeal of this game. Although, I assume I'm gonna forget the appeal of this game fairly soon. Where does this lead me? Oh, nice. Restock depot. It's like Home Depot, but for restocking. I don't know. Can you wallbang? You cannot wallbang. That sucks. I like being able to wallbang. Huh, I just now noticed the dot. Okay. The dot does stuff. It expands. What? Oh god, they've got a two medic system over there. Two medic systems, they're indestructible. Got the three, it's a three body problem. You know, you got a medic and two medics and a dude. Why are these guys jumping on top of each other? Help! Help! Go help the freaking... 4.
Move that gear up.
Nope, they're just bots are useless. Not in real life. They're actually pretty useful in real life. But hey, this hasn't been captured. Oh, now you're defending it. All right, fisty punch man. See how much you're fisty punching when I'm punching your fists. See, I'm obfuscated by this little, obfuscated, is that the right word? Wow, that was good. Someone hit me. I don't know who that was. Wait, that literally just... Oh no, wait, hold on. Okay, good. Not okay. Oh no! Oh, who would have guessed that I would fail on that mission? That's what a conundrum twist! What a twisty conundrum! When is this game gonna end?
Mission begins.
I'm gonna do like one match of this apparently, because this has taken 57 minutes so far, according to my count. So.
God save the queen!
God save the queen! Yep. Fun fact, the Queen is the official head of state in Australia. Fun little fact for you.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
Huh. It goes slower when you click. That's quite an interesting nundrum. Not a conundrum. It's just a nundrum. It's a single nundrum. It's something performed by a single nundrum. See, how would I have known to go over here? Haha! Alright. Hey, you're not a friendly. You're an unfriendly. You're a downright not. What are you? Oh, you're just a teleporter. Okay. Erectin. Erectin more than... I'm not gonna finish that sentence because this is a family channel. Yeah. Aww. Well, that was fun while it lasted. How long is this gonna take? I mean, seriously, jeez. It's been almost an hour. I'm just thinking of all the jokes I'm gonna make in post. I laughed at a joke that I'm gonna make that you've already seen because I'm gonna do it in post. Post-production. If you can call it that. If you can call it production. Hey, right, I'm supposed to go through here. That's a weird design choice. There's so many weird design choices. You're on my team. Ha, didn't expect that. Oh, oi, 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 oi. More YouTubers need to say oi. I feel like that's an underrated word, oi. Oi! Oi, what you think you're doing? I'm just referencing Guys of the Wolf all the time. By the way, for those who don't know what Guys of the Wolf is, don't play it. I mean, hey, if it's your sort of thing. Some people like the game, some people won't. A lot of people don't, judging by the Steam reviews. And by Total Biscuit's video on it. But hey, right, you're not supposed to go over there. Because why would you want to go over there? That's just intuitive. That's just where you want to go, based on where all the perspective lines or whatever is pointing. Yep! That was loud. That was loud to me.
I was killed by the sentry gun of the late gentleman of leisure.
Man. Money. Money, money, money. I turn money into something else. Money. 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 Ah, it's a money. I shouldn't do an Italian accent. For Italians who are offended, I mean, don't, but also I'm sorry. Don't apologize for your jokes. No one should apologize for their jokes, unless it was like a joke that killed someone, like literally killed someone. In which case, yeah, you should apologize for that. Apologize to the family. Sounded like, your seatbelt signs are now off. Oh, I can't capture this now. Ah! Alright. Oh, hey, what up? What up, my glip-glops? Nah, I shouldn't say that word. Apparently, it's like... Sorry, I gotta concentrate for a moment there. Oi! I shouldn't say glip-glops. Apparently, it's like the N-word and the C-word combined. It's like... What's the line from Rick and Morty? Oh, what is it? It's like if the N-word and the C-word had a baby, and it was raised by all the bad words for Jews. That's it.
5 minutes left in the mission.
Alright. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm being hacks? No, I'm not. Alright. That sounded like the Half-Life thing. I saw you over there! Okay. Wait, does that happen every time it powers up? The seatbelt signs are now off. You're free to roam the cabin. Would you look at that? Folks? It seems like we have a stage 5 crawler. No idea. Stage 5 crawler. That's a... I'm not gonna explain that. Oh boy, I failed. Ah, man. Just like I've done at everything else in my life. This game is way too difficult for me. I should probably talk in a lower tone of voice. Because I keep promising myself, hey, I'm gonna talk in a lower tone of voice. But I don't. I really don't. When is this gonna end? Does it end? Does this game end? I don't know. I feel dumber by talking in that tone of voice. I don't know. Does this game end? I don't know if this game ends. I don't know.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
Yeah, I find that for some funny old reason, I find this game to be less intuitive than Counter-Strike. And I know I'm in the minority on that one. But minority. I know I'm in the minority on that one. It's not minority. Minority is when you take a traditional Jewish candle holder, you grind it up, you roast it, and then you put it you dry it out. And then you put it into boiling water and then drink it. That's what minority is. Worst joke I've ever made. In all of the, 8 videos that are on this channel. Probably less. Probably 7. Maybe less. Maybe 6. How many videos are on this channel? Counting the unlisted ones. 1, 2, 3, 4... 5, 6, 7, 8, and not counting that, 7. So yeah, 7. I just did some math. I just did the math. Some math.
Our control point is being captured.
Yep, math. It's math, not even once.
Time has been added.
Right. Oi!
Oi! Oi!
I keep saying oi, and it keeps reminding me of that game.
A gentleman of leisure.
Neat. I don't care about your weapon drops. Who cares about weapon drops? Nobody drops weapons. That was a dumb joke. I don't even know if that counted as a joke. Was that even a joke? Joke analysts of YouTube. Tell me. Oh well.
The final control point is being contested.
Yep. Dust Bowl, apparently the best TF2 map. I don't know, I've just heard it mentioned a lot. It's the only map I know the name of.
In 60 seconds.
Alright.
Let's
potassium. Eat your bananas. Get your potassium up in there. Your potassium up in there. Oh my god, this should be a through path. It just, the way it curves around, it level design in this game, this is probably... This is Valve's second weakest game. I'm going to say that. You know what? I'm going to say that. This is a controversial opinion, but I'm going to say this is Valve's second weakest game after Ricochet. Actually, no. My opinion has fluctuated on this game. Oops. Throughout the series. Throughout the video. So I'm going to say that this isn't Valve's second weakest game. This is Valve... I'm going to say that this isn't Valve's weakest game. Actually, I'm going to say it's Valve's second weakest game after Ricochet. Maybe also, like... No, after Ricochet. I don't know, I haven't played a lot of Valve games. But I've heard bad things about Ricochet. Where am I supposed to be right now? I guarantee you that that's the exact same thing. What? Is this guy Australian? What? Nope, that's not a through path. Not a through street. Is it up here? No. I have no idea where I'm supposed to be. Aha! Uh-huh. Down here? Is this it? I don't know. Apparently so. Nope. Not seeing any enemies.
The control point is being contested.
Where?
Time has been added.
Oh my god. Oh my glob. Where am I supposed to be right now? This way? No. Okay. I don't know where I'm supposed to be right now. Oh, hey, there you are. Enemies! Yes, enemies! And I'm dead. Gentleman of the Row is a mod for Saints Row 2. Which apparently I should play. I haven't played a lot of games. There aren't a lot of games that I've played. Okay, my Steam list is huge, but that's because I mostly play free-to-play games because I don't like giving money to stuff. That's a lie. I probably waste my money on way too much stuff. But I really think about it before I buy it on digitally, you know? I don't know why. I'd much rather have a shoddy piece of hardware than a shoddy piece of software for some reason. Which doesn't make sense in any stretch, but... What is your name? Heh! Nope! Ugh.
I'm groaning so much, my voice. I'm losing my voice from groan. I'm a grown man. I figured that I'm gonna add... what are they called? Horn sound effects. To every bad pun I make. That's the joke. Wait, that's on my team. Ha! I can never remember what team I'm on. See, what games have done team... Ah! Ow. Apparently this is a really good game. I don't know. I don't see it. You know what? My opinion on this game has fluctuated. I've said that before. Which is why I don't know. Whoa! On the creation of this video, the unedited series will be exactly the same length as the edited series. You're on my team. Ooh! That corner there. That's the worst corner. Maybe this is just a bad level. Maybe this is just a poorly designed level. And also, I have no idea where I'm supposed to be going! Ah! I have no idea at all where I'm supposed to be going. Because I don't know. I just don't know. It doesn't make it obvious. It doesn't make it obvious. Ah.
Alert. The final control point.
And it says bada bing bada boom.
Mission begins in 60 seconds.
I shouldn't lean back so far. This is a leany forwardy setup. Bah! Taste my bullets! Taste them! The guns are loud. I will grant it that. The guns feel gunny. Well, I mean, not really. They sound loud, they don't look loud, you know? Barely any recoil at all. Any sane gun would have a lot of recoil. Let's move back a bit. Move back a bit. Okay, that looks like it all remained within the crosshair. Yeah, pretty much. Okay, so this thing, accurate as heck. Oh, I need to restock. Hold on. Wait, hold on. I need to restock. Is there a restock mobile anywhere around here? Every freaking time. Ugh. Useless medics being useless.
Teleporter, come right up.
Have I just been doing the same thing all over and over? No. There's gotta be an end sometime. It's gotta be. Is it first to 20? I hope it's not first to 20. That'd be off. That'd be way too long. This game takes way too long to finish. Eh. I do like that it automatically zooms out. And stays zoomed out, unlike that freaking Counter-Strike. Piece of pizza? Oh shoot, I'm not on their team. So this is a mid to long range dude. Does he have... Wait, hold on. I haven't actually seen. Oh no, he does. He has the thing. Never mind. The sniper rifle, the SMG, and the Kukri. Oh, yes. All right. Ha! Okay. That was fun. That was a good bit of fun right there. I think I found a new favorite class. Aww, he killed me. My opinion on this game is fluctuating. I think that means it's an overall meh game. But who knows, you know? I need to see the Steam ratings for this game. I'm gonna edit in right now. I probably won't. The average user reviews for this game. Oh boy! Okay. I was killed by the sentry gun of nobody. Nobody put down that sentry gun. It was all an illusion. Alright. No, you can't wall bang in this game. Is that Gilbert Gottfried? His old Gil's career has gone downhill. Is that the correct nicknaming of Gilbert? Gil?
Mission ends in 60.
Yeah, we're gonna lose. Unless we aren't. No, we're gonna lose. Because we're on the offense. And defense is gonna win. I am playing with expert bots. I don't know if I should or if I shouldn't. I always practice with expert bots. Because easy bots tend to be too easy. I mean, you know. You know what? Maybe I would like this game better if I was playing with easier bots. Maybe that's the only thing. Maybe it's all my fault. Maybe it's because I'm not playing online, but hoo-hoo-hoo-wee. If the CSGO videos taught me anything, it's not to play online. Yeah, we're gonna lose. I was dead. They killed me. He deadified me. I'm dead. He deaded me. That's the line. That's the line. One! I like how that's real. So they put a lot of work into this game, right? It's like the lady's in tears when you lose. The narrator, whatever she's called, lady. Narrator.
Mission begins.
I call her the narrator.
That's right. Give him a gobful.
Give him a gobful. Stuff their mouths with lead. Stuff them with lead. Is it first of 20? I hope it's first of 20. Or first of 30. Oh no, this is gonna take way too long.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
You know what? It's rounding up to be about the time when I want to leave. End the video. I'm gonna say this will be the last round. I don't even know if this is the round. This is satisfying for some reason. I don't know. Oh well.
Yeah.
Yeah. Whoa. Aw, come on, come back. Aw. Yeah, I'm being silent. I'm being quiet way too much. I need to not be quiet as much. Blah, 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 blah. Hey, let's play as a scout. Why don't we play as a scout? I see no reason why not. Oh, actually, the sniper seems to suit my style of gameplay best, so. Hey, you know, you never know. How accurate is this thing? Less accurate than the sniper's SMG. I didn't think that was possible. I mean, it's
It's very possible because that's a very accurate gun. Now I see why I don't use a scout that often. Yeah, no, let's be a sniper. A sniper. Let's snape. Alright. Yeah, the sniper rifle's good. It's like the, it's like that thing. It's like the revolver in Half-Life 2. It's one bullet, but it's really high damage, and it works no matter what the range. Ow, ow, pow, pow. Let's draw a smiley face on the wall. I haven't been doing that very often in this video, so, hey. Yeah, there we go. Wholesome. Nice wholesome memes. Oh! Oh, you're on my team. Sorry. Hey, you're fake news. You're fake news. Fake news. Fake news. You're fake news. Alright, who else is fake news? I much prefer sniper rifles to shotguns because at close range, a sniper rifle basically acts as a shotgun. Yeah. Oh hey, blow it up. Got blown up. That's it. That's the word I'm looking for. Moonwalking. Na 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 na. Yeah, you clank on that. Nah. Ooh, oh boy, oh buddy boy, I get to blow this up. Yeah, boy. You've all watched that playlist I made, haven't you? If you haven't, go see it. Boink. Shkabounk, kabounk, babounk. Shkabounk, labounk, babounk, badounk, bounk, badounk, bounk, bounk, badounk. I'm just improvising stuff now. Oh, I didn't get him. Oh, why does the offense team have a thing? Was that a spike? Thing been wonky all this time. Alright. Donk a hair doctor. I like this game's humor. I like this game's sense of humor. It's just that I don't know. I know most Valve games are drier than a piece of toast. Ha! Broke your stupid crap, moron. I like this. The scout's lines are the best. Apparently. No, I keep forgetting which word to use. Is it apparently or evidently? I don't know. I'm not a prescriptionist. You can use whatever word you want, but I'm gonna work at it. Whoo! Whoo! Zelda! Na 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 na. Oh boy, the respawn times are just random. I think they're randomized, because I have no idea what's going on.
What's going on? That's my sense of humor, is that I do that. Okay. What's going on? I say hey. What's going on? I say hey. What's going on? Don't cry for me. Everything inside. Learn how to hide your fear. Hey, 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 hey. Okay. Oh. No. Why did the medics just jump? Oh my god. The bots aren't particularly well designed. Oh. Oh dang, now my eye hurts. Ah, dang. No, not on the video. Okay. Oi. Aw, they're Uber charging each other. Aw, that's so cute. Oh, humans are weak.
Alert! The final control point is being contested.
Yeah, I don't care anymore. Oh boy! Oh no, I failed. Right. Is it first to 20? I hope it's first to 20.
Mission begins in 60 seconds.
Wow, everybody, that was fun. That was Team Fortress 2, and how should I leave off today's video? I've taken off my headphones. Wow, my voice sounds so tinny for some reason now that I've taken off my headphones to me. You notice that? I don't know. But hey, so yeah, that was Team Fortress 2, and that was an okay game. I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye. Okay, that's enough of that. Bye.